You should not hold gun when you have God.